Parents and kids, hope you all are fine. Today our topic is use of this and that. This is used for the object that are near to us, and that is used for that object that are far from us. For example, I have a bottle in my hand. This bottle is near to me, so I will say this is a bottle. This is a bottle. Why? Because I can touch it easily and it is near to me. But look at that body spray bottle that I can't touch, and that bottle is far from me. So I will say that is a bottle. Just like I have a book in my hand. This book is near to me. So I will say this is a book. This is a book. But the notebook is far from me. So I will say that is a notebook. That is a notebook. That is a notebook. That is a bottle. That is a notebook. This is a bottle. This is a book. Now look at in the given picture. Here is a key. So we will read this is a key. This is a key because the key is near. Look at the picture. Here is a ball. Ball is far. So I will say that is a ball. This is a key because key is near. That is a ball because ball is far. This is a doll. This is a doll. Why we use this here? Because doll is near. That is a table. Table is far. That's why we use that here. That is a table. Look at the picture. Here is a car. Car is near, so that's why we use this is a car. This is a car. Look at the picture. Here is a box. Box is far. Box is far. That's why we use that is a box. That is a box. Look at the picture. Here is an umbrella. Umbrella is near, so that's why we use this is an umbrella. This is an umbrella. We use this over here. So we will read this is an umbrella. Look at this picture. Here is a pen. Pen is for. So we use over here that. That is a pen. That is a pen. So kids, we use this for that object which near to us, and that we use for that object that are far from us. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.